Welcome back to the channel, guys. I'm Sheldon, and in today's vlog, we're talking about yard work safety. Or, as I told my girlfriend I was going to call it, broom safety. Yeah, so to explain as briefly as possible, I had an incident the other week which involved a very cheap broom, and it was a hollow broom. And compared to a standard broom, where it's a solid piece of wood or something like that, this one didn't quite hold up while I was doing some yard work. And unfortunately, or as my girlfriend said, I didn't know my own strength. And what happened was the broom snapped in half, and because it's hollow, it ended up snapping open and then snapping shut back on my finger. And essentially, right from that knuckle all the way up to that one, it tried to just gouge that whole bit of tissue out of my finger. So it's healing, well, it's healing. I wouldn't say it's healing nicely. It's almost there. I'm going to have a pretty gnarly looking scar on my finger for quite some time. Unless, you know, some ointments can help reduce the scarring on it. But I just want to give a bit of a PSA, if you will, to remind you guys that regardless of what you're doing, whether it's, you know, gardening, or just doing some sort of regular routine yard work, whether you're moving, I don't know, any items in the house or whatever, if you think you might need gloves, you probably do. So if I had been wearing gloves, especially leather ones, this little mishap wouldn't have happened, and I wouldn't have spewed blood absolutely everywhere. I got blood on my shoes, I was bleeding excessively, and my girlfriend doesn't like blood. So when it happened, she was just wide-eyed, staring at me, didn't know what to do. And then eventually I was able to get it so that I wasn't, you know, shedding blood everywhere, ran into the house, wrapped my finger up, and thankfully I had left some band-aids there from probably over a month ago for some other reason, and so I was able to use some band-aids to wrap my finger up, and yeah, it was not a pleasant experience. So take my word for it, if you guys are doing any yard work or anything that involves anything that could potentially harm you, especially brooms, because as I've proven, brooms can bite. So be sure to wear gloves, guys, anytime you think it's necessary. It's better safe than sorry. So anyway, that is the vlog for this week. I just want to give a bit of a silly shout out in this PSA to beware of the brooms. So always wear gloves whenever possible, regardless of what you're doing. If you think you might need them, wear them. So that's it for me. If you guys like this video, make sure to smash that like button so that I know that it's working. If you guys have any comments, if you guys have any freak accidents that have happened to you, share those down below so I know that I'm not the only unlucky person in the world. And as always, be sure to subscribe so you guys don't miss out on any future content on the channel. And I will catch you guys in the next one.